everybody, Rod Fitzwell, and I am back. I cannot believe how long it's been since I've been at the Scope for a 2 minutes in the penalty box segment with an Admirals player, and I am very, very excited. Well, I'm here with Chase Lang, who was a draft pick of the Minnesota Wild. Am I correct?
Yes.
Chase, where are you originally from?
Vancouver Island, British Columbia.
Wow, you are a long way from home.
Yeah, haven't been out here in a while.
Okay, so is this your first trip to Norfolk?
No, when I played in Jacksonville, we came here a couple times.
Okay, now you're a Norfolk Admirals player. Are you excited to be playing for Coach Rod Taylor?
Yeah, it's been awesome. Got to meet him the last week. Practice been great. Great coach. Hopefully get rolling first game of the year.
Okay, a couple of basic questions. You're growing up, you're obviously a hockey fan. You're from Canada. I guess everybody in Canada wears skates from the time that they're like three, right?
Yeah.
Okay, who was your favorite NHL player growing up?
I'm a fan of the Calgary Flames, so Jerome McGinley.
Ah, nice, nice. I like that. Okay, now when you're getting ready to take the ice, okay, and you're not trying to be him, you're trying to be yourself, but when you're getting ready to take to the ice for a game, are you listening to music in your headphones?
No, usually I just listen to whatever the guys put on.
Really? So you'll just go with anything, country, rock, whatever it is?
Yeah, I'm kind of good with anything. Usually I don't like country before games, but whatever the guys play, I listen to.
That's fantastic. Wow. You're the first person that I've run into that doesn't wear headphones before the game listening to his own stuff. I'm very impressed. From Vancouver, ladies and gentlemen, Chase Lang. You can see him all season long, unless he gets called up, of course, perhaps to the Carolina Hurricanes, who they are the affiliate now here in Norfolk.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, pretty excited. Ryan was talking about it when I signed here that we might get an affiliate, and be able to have the Chicago Wolves in Carolina as an affiliate is awesome.
And it's very exciting because Raleigh's only 3 hours away too, so fantastic. All right, well, again, thank you so much, Chase, for your time. I appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
So excited to be back here in the penalty box. I'm Rod Fitzwell.